the truth of the matter is there are many people, unfortunately, from our generation who, when free speech has been tested, were not able to stand up and show the kind of bravery and integrity to defend it. And as a consequence now, there is no understanding of free speech. Even our, you know, our political class has a tendency to say, yeah, we're for free speech, but you know, for those people I agree with, not those people whose views might be contrary to my own.